What's going on, everybody? It's your homeboy Cable Line Network here, chilling out, maxed out with my homie Marine Recon. Okay, guys, now in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to complete the new earned sacrifice that you get from Xur. Yes, the bounty that Eris get, basically, we have to wait till Friday until we can buy the urn from Xur. It was only about one strange coin, so that's amazing. I actually thought it was going to be a lot more. But okay, now it basically breaks off into three parts. Now the first part right here, you have to go around killing Drawl, and it's actually relatively easy. Now in order to do this, you have to have a solar fusion rifle. Now if you have a Vex Mythic class, you can knock this out no problem. You only have to get about 25 of them. Now for other people, you could just use the Murmur. Now if you don't know how to get the Murmur, all you have to do is just do about, I think it's four of the story missions. Yeah, do four of the story missions and then you'll be done and you can get the Murmur. It's real easy. Now I use the Vex Mythic class. I'm going to show you what the material looks like right here. Okay, now you see what it says, Embers of the Lesser. Yes, you have to gather their dust. Like, this whole thing is about putting ashes of certain people into these urns and such. You know, it's actually pretty cool, I'm not going to lie. Put in a comment what you think about this. Alright guys, the next part of the bounty, you're going to have to melee some cursed draws. Yeah, those right there. You have to melee the ones that explode. Now, the easiest way to do this is, one, wait until your super is all the way charged up, and wait until the absolute, like the absolute longest distance you can make, like as soon as your red and the turret is red, then do a melee. You don't want to be too close up on them. Prime example, this is the way I'm doing it. Now, I'm actually going to, okay, let me get a little closer there. I took down two of them. As you see, it didn't even kill me. Now, just one of those could kill you at any level. Just show you that I'm doing it right. All right, now we're going over here to collect the hearts of these acolytes. Now, this right here is the final part of the bounty, and you have to kill over 100 of them. Now, I don't think the level difference matters, because I was fighting some level 30 acolytes and wizards. It gave me the same amount. Okay, this is the material right here. You see, it's a Sullen Hearts. I think that's how you spell it. Yeah, I think how you pronounce it. The Sullen Hearts or something like that. Yeah, it's actually pretty sick. Now, all of these can really be done by going on the moon and checking out Hellmouth. Seriously, I did literally all of my bounties in Hellmouth. I got them all complete. It was so freaking easy. Alright, now we're going to move to the second stage. Alright, now in this one right here, you basically have to kill this guy right here, the Hated. Now, he basically spawns in Skywatch only. Now, he will have an arc shield. You can basically get him from the war set. I actually thought you had to get him from an assassinations target, but you can just get him from a war set. You might actually be able to get him from extraction crews as well, but this is how I got him. Now, this was crazy. I waited for about 45 minutes. Thank you, God, I got this dude. Trust me, you will know when this guy pops up. He's going to be the strongest thing there. As you can see, it was mostly just me and another guy fighting him. I'm not going to lie. If it wasn't for that other guy, I might not have got him in time. Because when this timer runs out, like when it fully transmits, he might disappear. I'm not entirely sure. This guy, like I said, helped me out. Okay, guys, put in the comments, what do you think about this? Make sure to subscribe for more epicness. I'll keep you updated on everything happening with Destiny. You will see it here first on Cable Line Network. Thanks for subscribing to this YouTube page. Thanks for watching this video. And if you share it and like it, and like I said, subscribe again, I will keep you updated on everything. Hope you enjoy your night. Merry Christmas, by the way. Well, it's not Christmas yet, but even if I don't talk to you guys, I still want to wish you a Merry Christmas. All right, peace out, y'all.